Leonardo da Vinci never had a last name because he was born out of wedlock, thus leading to his last name being Da Vinci because the town he was born in was called Vinci. Women receiving radiation to their pelvis can have their ovaries transplanted into their forearm to be retrieved in the future for IVF and maintain their fertility. There's an Indian tribe in South America called the Shipibo tribe that makes psychedelic designs that can be read as music.